As I previously mentioned, Ava Gardner starred in three films adapted from the works of Ernest Hemingway. When he sold the rights to his work, The Sun Also Rises, he requested Ava Gardner play the lead role of Lady Brett Ashley because he was so impressed by her performance in the two previous films based off his writings. These two linen suits were designed by Charles Lemaire for the film's 1957 production.